The start of my week was all good. Last bit of training for my fight coming up. Mum was saying she would go for a meal now. Same time I was trying to get my weight down. Took my mum to the doctor on Thursday, hoping for the best. I just wanted to know what they said. Get some painkillers, have some rest. But 10 days later she died in the bed, it was deep. 5 weeks later I had to lay her to rest. I was in a mood but it wasn't my best. When it sunk in, caught some stress. Never thought I'd feel this pain in my chest. Can't believe that she's gone. It's true when I say that the good die young. But kids won't ever get to meet my mum. It's my worst nightmare but I've got to live on. It's deep, it's the deepest thing I've ever seen. Only get to speak to her in my dreams. Yeah, I'm up late nights, hardly get any sleep. Wake up Monday morning, start off a fresh week. Start off a fresh week. Yeah, that shit's deep. It's the deepest thing I've ever seen. Only get to speak to her in my dreams. Hear him up late nights, hardly get any sleep. Wake up Monday morning, start off a fresh week. Start off a fresh week. Yeah. We all deal with the shit in a certain way. And by that, I don't mean that we're getting waved. We all know that's a temperate problem solver. Mind boggled, just sat on the sofa, step straight on, zoned out. Everybody coming in and out of my house, paying the respects. It's hard to accept that I'm gonna have to let my mum peacefully rest. Set peacefully rest. Pain in my chest, I can feel it. True, say love you, mum, I mean it. No words to describe this feeling. Struggling to breathe in the evening, cause I'm panicking over everything. Everyone has been touched. Reminiscing good times, hard times, sad times in a lifetime. But it's my time, and I'm gonna shine. Shine bright like a star. Putting bare hours in the gym after dark. Back to the letter that I wrote to my mum, and I didn't even know where to start. But a chunk has gone from my heart. Beautiful star in the sky. Make my mum proud until I die. Head switched on and days go by. Strong mindset, that's how I ride. Been for the ups, been for the downs. Dealing with this shit in all kinds of ways, but I managed to stay in the right lane. Realise that's real, that's the shit you gotta maintain. Getting from a day to day ain't the same, but I can't complain, cause I'm out here living, straight up living. I got a woman by my side, but she ain't no villain. Happy to cry on the chest in the morning, happy to cry on the chest in the evening. Thought that I could get rid of my thoughts, thought that I could get rid of my feelings. Been sleeping late nights, struggling to get a 2 hour power nap in the evening. Feeling closer to my mum, even though we've not even been speaking. Seen dreams, nights, sleep. It's the deepest thing I've ever seen. Only get to speak to her in my dreams. Yeah, I'm up late nights, hardly get any sleep. Wake up Monday morning, start off a fresh week. Start off a fresh week. Yeah, that shit's deep. It's the deepest thing I've ever seen. Only get to speak to her in my dreams. Yeah, I'm up late nights.